Making news tonight, with the Soviet Union disintegrating, Mikhail Gorbachev says he's ready to resign. More shockwaves over travel rorts in Queensland. The police commissioner offers to step aside. And the Sydney Symphony mourns conductor Stuart Challander, who'd fought a long battle with AIDS. The details at 7 o'clock.